Well, what I think is that they're not going at the money that's available to them. Every one of their proposals is going to cause a tax increase for the regular person on the street again. So the big boys get away with it without paying their fair share, and the little guy is the one holding the bag, so to speak.